How do you model this? Sketch on top plane. Draw a circle of 70 mm dia. Draw a center, horizontal and vertical construction lines. Draw two circles of 30 mm dia on horizontal line. Set the CC distance to 58 mm. Select center of two circles and the construction line holding shift key and assign symmetric relation. Draw four lines on the edges of the circles and assign tangent relation by selecting both of these. Trim the internal geometry and remain the outer one. Now place two circles of dia 12 mm on the center of the circles. Exit the sketch and extrude it up to 11 mm depth. Sketch on front plane. Draw a vertical and horizontal line of 70 mm. Assign fillet at the corner of 35 mm radius. Select sweep command. Select circular profile option. Select profile. Enter diameter of 40 mm and accept it. Now again select the sketch, then sweep cut, circular profile, enter dia up to 26 mm and accept it. Sketch on that face, draw a circle of 78 mm dia, draw another circle of 10 mm keeping it vertical to the center point. Assign dimension of 30 mm, select circular pattern, clear direction and select the center point and click OK. Select that edge and hit convert entity. Extrude boss, enter the depth up to 8 mm, click OK. Now select that edge, apply fillet of 2.5 mm and we are done.